The mechanics of Marine Heavy Helicopter Squadrons 361, 462, 465, and 466 are who keep the CH-53E Super Stallions of the 3rd Marine Aircraft Wing in flight. Each Marine must ensure every possible issue is addressed after a Super Stallion completes 200 hours of flight time. After an aircraft arrives aboard Marine Corps Air Station Miramar and begins the inspection process by a squadron's maintenance crew, the Super Stallion is referred to as being in phase. Each maintenance crew is made of electronics technicians, airframe mechanics, flight line mechanics, and ground support mechanics. Every time a CH-53E is taken apart, a team of 2 to 5 maintenance crew members must go over each portion of the aircraft to ensure every safety measure is met. These Marines' attention to detail during inspection and repair continues to keep the MCAS Miramar Super Stallions airborne. From Marine Corps Air Station Miramar, this is Lance Corporal Erica DeSalvo.